It was a cold, rainy morning as cadets assembled to post flags on the Utah State Capitol West Lawn. American flags donated by Colonial Flags, each bearing the name of a fallen Utah soldier. Inside, Governor Herbert and others addressed veterans and their families in the Capitol Rotunda to remember a difficult war almost 50 years ago.
To hereby declare May 18th, 2013, as Utah-Vietnam War Veterans Day of Honor.
In the Hall of Governors, people read firsthand accounts of the men and women of Utah who served in Vietnam. A moment of silence ends a day of remembering, a day of honoring, and most important, a day of healing.